This year we broke lots of records going forward, so we wanted to try something different.
I can now confirm that here today, Goran managed a total speed in reverse of 275.74 kilometers per hour. It therefore gives me great pleasure to officially recognize a new Guinness World Records title. On behalf of Guinness World Records, congratulations, you are officially amazing.